Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Diaries. So today I'm doing a try not to video. I haven't done this before, so wish me luck. So my try not to today, I'm gonna try not to laugh, try not to sing, try not to dance, okay? Wish me luck, pray for me. Me that I like to laugh. Anyway, let's see how it goes. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. She's so beautiful. Okay, so yeah, I'm about to start. So I'll start with the try not to laugh video. I don't know why I feel like laughing already. It's not supposed to be happening like this, but let's just see. Okay.
New five gum. Stimulate your senses.
Is it? No, I need another one.
Today we will be creating the baddest on TikTok. I look at this show on the road. Hi, I want a bit that can dunk on air. Every time I had that bit, but when sits so beat Lil Wayne, nah, Lil Wayne, he'll make it stallion. Mwah. All right, instantly, I'm gonna put that bit down. It's I want my bit to be strong as well. Hey, you talking about what?
Sorry. Okay. Okay, Phil. I feel.
See what you got. Ready? Say you gonna hit it one time, huh?
One time.
Today is Christmas Day, traditionally celebrated each year. Wednesday.
Ooh. What happened? What happened there? What happened there? Okay. All right. I failed. But it's not humanly possible for some videos. There's no way you can watch these videos and not laugh. If you don't laugh, you're not human. It's not humanly possible. Okay, I failed this one. Moving on to the next. Which one is the next one so that I know what to prepare for? Try not to sing or dance. Okay. I have to get this one right. Come on now. I feel this first one. I can't feel this next one. No. I'm sorry, I can't. To work. Do I look my own? With my chest. Hey. Leave me, girl. Hey. I'm sorry. I'll fail it. Hey. After this one, I'll stop. Oh, look for me, oh. Mark my me like, oh. Hey. La, la. My self in a light, light. To me, oh, oh, look for me. I'm a girl. Stop. I love my life. Forget. I love my life. Hey! How can you say I won't dance? Someone you live my life today. Live my life today. Sorry. For weekend. Oh, I love my life. Hey! Time and money. Oh good. Hey, time and money. You're not money, yeah. Time no money. Use your time well. No waka waka. No gossip. No spoil another man. Hey, use your time well. Do better thing. Money no depart from heaven. Do better thing. Money go come. Not true all that they tell you so. Hey, Jesus. Very, very many happy returns, Jesus. Evie Edna Ogholi. Who will listen to this and not sing along? I'm sorry. People are wicked. You are wicked. And God, have I not? So I give you my token gift. The card is small, the card is cheap, but I know you will appreciate. Ooh, yeah. I wish you a happy birthday. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Very, very many happy returns. Ay, ay, ay. Anybody here but me, my angels and my guitar singing. Baby, look how far we've come, yeah. Hey, I'm having a private party. Nobody gonna love me, celebrating the woman I've become, yeah. Hey. Yeah, oh, blood. You are evil. Is this how people play this game? Ah, you are evil. Forever and ever. Hey, come on. Forever and ever. I tried. I'm here for you. Be the fool, a desire, You're my fire. Come on. Feeling so good. Your tender tickle tells me we'll see. Tintin, my nanti, my nanti, my nanti. We are number one. Hey. Okay. Cause I need a man. And my heart is set on you. I'm failing woefully, I know. I'm failing. I'm sorry I can't. To my heart I must be true. Oh, will you? Yeah, la 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 la. Ooh, 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 honey. La 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 la. Ooh, 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 la la. You are mean. You are wicked. You know how we fail. You know how we fail it. Ah! Come on now. Let's hear the boy ahead. Yeah, I'm singing and dancing. You know you gotta understand. Yeah. Oh, maybe here's no Romeo, but here's my love and one man show. Oh, 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 let's hear it for the boy. My heart, I love you, baby. Stay with me, and you will see my arms. You people cheated. You people cheated. You put a collection of my favorite songs. You are cheating. It's not fair. Don't we not sing along? No, no, no. Sweet love, hear me calling out your name. Hey, I'm in love. Oh, Jesus. Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. I'll not forgive you. You will planned it. I will not forgive you. I will. It's the light of day that shows me how well I might fall. I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Okay, you know, the next one I'm going to try. I won't move. Not moving. I'm not moving. Hey, so I failed. Ah. I failed. Like, woefully. People are wicked. They put a collection of my favorite songs in the whole wide world. Whole wide world. And they expect me not to sing and dance. So this is how people play this game. I'm not called out. I will laugh. I will sing. And I will dance. Okay?
Welcome back. Okay, yeah, don't be shocked. It's another of one of those episodes where I've pre-recorded something and I'm coming back to continue the conversation, which is fine. I'm like that sometimes, yeah, so it's fine. So you just watched me just disgracing myself and failing that challenge woefully. How can they put a compilation of my favorite songs in the whole world, and expect me not to sing and dance? And then they played the most ridiculous clips for me and expected me not to laugh. I laugh, I'm goofy, and so there's no way I could have passed that challenge. But let me give you an insight to my childhood so that you understand why I love some of the kind of music that I love. My parents exposed us to music very early because my father loved the arts. He loved music, he loved movies, you know, so we're always exposed to those things. And I used to listen to his old records, it's turntables, some of you that, you know, having those, do you call them vinyls or something? He had tons of them. I would listen to people like James Last, Roberto Flack, Hugh Masekela, Mighty Diamonds, what's this guy's name that sang that very popular song? I can't even remember. Songs like Moon River, the old Onyeka Wenu, old King Sunny Ade, and then moving forward to Evie Edna, Ogholi. There were just so many songs then that really used to get me as a kid, and I grew up listening to them, practicing with them, singing. I guess that's why I became a singer, because every day I would play the records. On weekends when I'm doing my chores, I'm playing the records. My mind is just taking me through those artists and the ones that I would play regularly, you know. There's so many, I can't even begin to name them. And then I was exposed to movies like Grease. I loved Indian movies too. Any Nigerian that grew up in my time that does not tell you that they like Indian movies, no, you question the person, because I love Indian movies. But then there were so many, Play Misty for Me, what's this guy's name? Oh my goodness, the names are flying off my head, but I'm seeing his face. The James Bond series, my father was like James Bond fan number one. So from Sean Connery to Roger Moore to the rest of them, we had a compilation of James Bond movies from, what's that one's name? You Only Live Twice, Live and Let Die, you know, things like that. So I'm kind of an old school kind of person, and I still love old school music. And that's why some of the songs that I hear today that I enjoy, that I couldn't help dancing to, because they have a feel that's very nice and, you know, very, I love classic, you know, movies, music, songs that are evergreen. That's why anytime I hear Ojuelegba by Wizkid, I can just lose it. That's why I love people like Simi, you know, I love a lot of artists, Tiwa, the late Sound Sultan, loved his music, made a lot of sense. I like Pato Rankin. I love Bruno Mars because he infuses his R&B with his old school mix and everything. So there are just some songs that you hear and you cannot sit down and just not sing along. That will make me not human or move your body. There is no way. I love music from South Africa as well. I love Mafiki Zolo. I love Efia of Ghana. I love her. I love Sarkodie. Oh, gosh. There's so many artists that I love, old and new. I love all of them. I love gospel music. That's me. And I love good movies. I love comedy. I love to laugh. Things that will make me laugh. Now, slapstick is, but I love things that are goofy. When it's goofy, I will laugh. Yeah. What else? Yeah, that's pretty much how I grew up. I mean, we had this Betamax before VHS came out. Tons and tons of them. We had movies like Prisoner of Zenda. What's this guy's name? Oh my goodness, I cannot understand why his name. He's a director now. He's old now. He was in the best cowboy movies. He had this lovely voice. Why do I keep, what's his name? Clint Eastwood. Oh gosh. Clint Eastwood. Yeah, that's him. Anyway, I love Marlon Brando movies. Then, then I love the series, the fun ones, Fame. I love Famous Five. Voltron, the old Voltron, Danger Mouse, Roadrunner. Sesame Street used to be our jam until they started. Anyway, let me not go into that. But I loved, my childhood was great. I was very fortunate that my parents allowed us to watch things that would, you know, educate us, entertain us, but, you know, expand our mind. It was very important that our minds were and I try to do the same for my children. So once in a while I go to YouTube and I play old songs, old videos, and I tell them these are the things that I grew up on, you know, I want you to know them and all of that. And it's fun. Well, I hope you had a lovely time with me today, laughing at me, laughing at my expense. So remember that it's not who people say you are, it's who God says you are. I'll see you again. Bye. She's so beautiful.